Well, in our story today, we detail how Steve Mandell, who's awaiting trial in federal court, was caught on undercover federal tapes talking with an accomplice, Gary Engel, about which associate of a strip club in Bridgeview that it made the most sense to kill in order to take over their piece of the club. He was talking at length about whether it made more sense to kill a guy named Anthony Caranta, who's a former Franklin Park cop and is involved in the strip club, which is called Polecats. Or he was talking about whether it made more sense to kill a man named Dimitri Stavropoulos, who's a convicted mob bookie and also involved in the club. In the end, he decided that it made more sense to kill Tony Q, Anthony Caranta, because he has no criminal record. And if he left them alive, he'd be able to fight it in court, the takeover of the club. These details came out in court records because his trial, Steve Mandell's trial, is starting in a few weeks in federal court. And the jury's going to hear hours and hours of undercover recordings, both audio and video. The FBI also was conducting surveillance of Steve Mandell from the air as he was allegedly plotting to kidnap a businessman and extort him of cash and real estate and then kill him and chop up his body. So it's a very, there are grisly details that are coming out, and the trial should be interesting.